This is laminated glass.
This is laminated. So laminated is a type of safety glass. There's essentially three safety glasses: tempered, laminated, and then an acrylic or a plexiglass, which is kind of a plastic base.
Sure.
So what we have here is two pieces of glass that are laminated together with a film, an adhesive film. And essentially this is annealed or plate glass on both sides.
Okay. And so where would you find this?
So interesting fact, almost everybody looks through a piece of this every day because this is what your windshield's made out of. But also we use this in a lot of areas for storefront. If you see a gas station's been broke into, sometimes this is what we put in to deter thieves from getting in. It's a lot harder to get into. We also use it in bullet resistant glass. They laminate multiple pieces together. You'll find it sometimes in residential. And in those cases, it's typically in a hurricane area where you've got to have some sort of blast type, type of glass.
All right. Well, let's take a shot at trying to break this and kind of demonstrate what that laminated inner layer does for the glass to keep it together.
For sure.
Wow.
So that's a great first shot. You can see where it broke from.
Yep.
Just like most glass, you can always see where it spider webs from where it goes. And that actually looks a lot like what your windshield looks like when a big rock hits it, right? Maybe not quite that extreme, but you can also tell that it's still intact.
Absolutely.
This piece of glass's integrity is there, correct. I mean, it's not going anywhere.
No.
It also is really not likely to cut you. All of these runs that you see,
it's pretty much totally smooth.
It's smooth, it's held together by the inner layer. So why don't you give it a couple more hits just in the same spot so we can show what it takes to literally get through this thing. So what you can see is the inner layer. You can see the plastic interior of the laminate piece. It actually holds together really, really well. So what you've done is you've broken the glass away, but the inner layer is still there.
Yeah, so that'll deter theft, like you said, in a storefront. If you're in your automobile and this is your windshield, then it's gonna keep the whole windshield together while you're still going down the road, or God forbid you hit the windshield.
So another cool piece of this is all of this damage that you've done, and this thing is still together.
Yeah,
it hasn't come apart. It won't hurt you, essentially. Could, but for the most part, this is what makes this a safety glass.
Yeah, and that's extremely important for, you know, residents like in Florida where they have a lot of hurricanes, there's a lot of wind damage, storm damage. So if this was a window on your home, I think you'd be pretty safe during a hurricane.
For sure, you hear about windows blowing out all the time. Mm-hmm. This would be one of those windows that doesn't do it.